Hey guys, what's good? It's your boy Orion. I'm back with another reaction video, and today I have a new video, Come Along, the official music video by Pentatonix. Sorry for my leave of absence. I've been sick this entire time, and I've just been trying to get better for you guys so that way I don't sound like a dying toad when I record, because it sounds bad when I don't have a mic, but when I have a mic, it sounds even worse. So, with that being said, let's get right into the video. Before I do, let me just introduce you to the other Oreo. He's gonna be accompanying me in some of these videos. So he's gonna be, you know, chilling right there. Thank you, OSnappisBTX, for getting me that. Appreciate it. And without further ado, let's get right on into the video. Here we go. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, here we go. But wait. There we go. Can't wait. I waited a whole week to watch this.
Come along, catch a half a lump. Sit with me on a muddy clump. We'll sing a song of days gone by.
Run along now, don't be glum. Get you gone now, have some fun. Don't be long for the end is nigh.
Why does this sound familiar? Oh, Kirsten is so beautiful.
Keeping time by a pendulum as the fabric starts to fray. There's no such thing as time to kill, nor time to throw away.
Come along now. Run away from the humdrum. We'll go to a place that is safe from greed, anger, and boredom. Come with me, catch a rare type specimen. Cuddle up with the hesitant skeleton. We'll break our fast with friends.
Not too fed, we shall disappear rapidly. Many moons to the west of here and happily. Our journey never ends. Shut your ears when sirens sing. Tie our bands to your feet. Listen up and you won't go wrong again. Float along on a verse, this song, and then get to where the two ends meet.
Come along now. Run away from a humdrum. We'll go to a place that is safe from greed, anger, and boredom. We'll dance and sing till sundown and feast with abandon.
I love this so much.
Rise by the sounds of the bird's song.
Yes, Mish, go on. I hear you, Matt. Ooh, pretty. Ooh, that was pretty.
Come along, catch a half a lump. Sit with me on a muddy clump. We'll sing a song of days gone by.
This really does sound familiar, and I don't know why.
No, don't be glum. Get you gone now, have some fun. Don't be long for the end is nigh.
I gotta see something. Hold on. Hold on. I gotta see something real quick. Is this what I think this is? Hold on. Wait a minute. Why does this sound like... Why does it sound like... Hold on. Let me check something real quick. It is a song. It sounds like it.
Come along, catch a heffalump. Sip with me on a muddy clump. We'll sing a song of days gone by.
Okay, that's all I needed. That's all I need to know. All right, we're good. I confirmed it. It is that song. Cosmo Sheldrake. Okay. All right. That's why it sounded so familiar. That's exactly why it sounded so familiar. Oh my God. What the? I'm sorry. Oh man. I would never ever think in a million years they would ever cover that song. But then again, this is PTX we're talking about. Anything and everything they do, like, I would watch and support to the bitter end. Like, they can literally make a rendition of Baby Shark, and I'll probably watch the hell out of that, like, 20,000 times. I do not care. These guys are amazing. Oh my God, that sounded so good. Like, I was so confused for, like, the longest minute, because I'm like, why does this sound so familiar? Like, it sounds so good, but why is... This sounds so familiar. Why couldn't I recognize the song? And now, like, after the fact, I finally realized what song it is. It's Come Along by Cosmo Sheldrake. Like, I'm just like, I feel so stupid, but it's okay. I know I'm not the only one that didn't exactly know what the song was, or maybe didn't figure it out till the last possible second. I know I'm not the only one, so. But kudos to y'all who already knew. Cause I seen the teasers that they've been giving on Twitter. I seen the teasers. I didn't hear any of the clip. I didn't hear any video clips or any snippets or anything. I just saw the little picture teasers they've been posting. And I didn't read any of the comments at all. I didn't read any of the tweets, the response or nothing. Cause I didn't want any spoilers. Cause I already know you guys probably figured it out. Cause you know. We're pentaholics. We're secret pentaholic detectives. Like, we figure out everything before they do sometimes.